This one welcomes you back! Heart of Mara, a bonus reward! Most fragrant. Sweet Riddlethar! No crates remaining. Purchase more if you wish to try your luck again. Sadly, you have no more crates. Farewell, my good friend.
Mara, help me. Mara, help me. An adventurer? Oh, praise you, Mara, for hearing my prayers. Please, newcomer, I'm desperate for help. My son, Arathel, has gone missing. No one will tell me what happened to him. Yes, I'm sorry. The last time I saw him... No! He... You have a perfect heart, newcomer. No, I can't... Right.
Some do, yes. Treatises on class... Rumor has it.
This manor is closed by order of the Divine Prosecution, so I'll keep this By Surabane's ring, will I never be rid of that hen? Look, not here, clearly. You really do mean to- Our draftsman drew up a few copies for distribution to the bailiff. It seems he escaped into the vaulted Halsoriel. The sewer. Gods, would he- So you would ask my name without offering your own? No. Spilling wine on your vest at a dinner party is... That's a matter for the High Justiciar and the Sapia. It seems he escaped into the vaulted halls. The sewer. So you would ask my name with... Spilling wine on your vest at a dinner party is...
Thank you.
Ah, it's you again. Any luck following that crude map? My officers seem... Of course. I knew she had a hand in this. You have no idea who I'm talking about, do you? It's the mother of rats. Yes. She is a filthy exile who runs things in the underground. She watches over the lesser folk, beggars, outcasts, thieves, and so on. We've turned a blind eye to her activities for the most part, but if she means to kill a Sapiarch... I'm afraid I cannot speak with an Apraxic exile. It is forbidden. You, however, she wouldn't know you from any other lice-ridden refugee. No offense. Go ahead and use this passage to the underground. Seek her out.
Well, well. You made it. You'll forgive me if I don't stand to greet you. I have a thing about social niceties. My spies told me you were coming, but neglected to say why. You're a recent arrival to the Isle, yes? I'm intrigued. What brings you? Ah, Arathel, the reluctant idealist. Yes, I know a bit. He's a friend of ours. I heard he was in a spot of trouble, so I sent a few of my children to collect him. Unfortunately, he bumbled his way into a prison cell. That was ill-advised. We had nothing to do with it. That boy has run afoul of some very dangerous people, and they're not about to let him go. Arathel's a valuable commodity down here. He's young, impressionable, and most importantly, he has access to the Sapiarch. Well, he wasn't lying. A rival of mine, Miralon, swept Arathel away from us. Lured him in with promises of adventure. Convinced him that killing the Sapiarch would start a revolution. Of course, the boy got cold feet. Now they have him. No, but I know someone who does. I sent one of my children to keep an eye on Miralon's operation. A Khajiit named Zonhai. He'll know where the boy's kept. Explore the tunnels west of here. You'll find Zonhai. Or more likely, he'll find you. I'm the mother of rats. You know that already. Are you looking for an autobiography or something? Speak plainly. That's fair, I guess. I'm what the Clods and the Kinhouses call an apraxic, an elf criminal. There are other high-elf misfits called ousters, but the fortunes of an apraxic are a little more severe. I forged a document. Well, the ensuing dispute sent 43 mer to the funeral pyre. It was a patent of lineage, you see. Kinlords take that sort of thing very seriously. Insufferable. Anyway, they shattered my Kallion, my praxic talisman, and sent me packing. For the most foolish reason of all, love. Hilarious, right? Anyway, everyone here knows my past, but they accept me as I am. They even look to me for leadership, as if they need it. Hierarchy's a bad joke, Kayrim. Remember that. Well enough. He's young, which is to say he's bullheaded and self-righteous. Good for a laugh, if nothing else. He came looking for relief from the strictness, you know? All the rules and expectations. They can drive an elf mad. Fifty years of exile has taught me many, many things. But the most important lesson is this. Anyone is capable of anything. A snot-nosed kind would murder his most beloved dog with a shovel if you gave him a good enough reason. Clearly he didn't, and I thank the fates for that. Arathel wouldn't make it a week as an Aprax. Too much of a people person. It's lucky for us, too. If someone killed the Sapiarch, we'd be blamed. Guaranteed. Just another fringe benefit of exile. I'm the mother of rats. You know that already. Are you looking for an autobiography or something? Speak plainly.
Such a nice detail.